So what will happen is if we've got to go to an internal wall, whether it be rising damp, a basement, or even sometimes people will have full wall up done, because once this system is on, that wall, as long as that wall's not going to get knocked down or like that system, that fabric and building out. But out above sort of 10 year, out above ground level, 30 year guarantee, that by sovereign, and then 10 year guarantee below for basement. So the anti-sulfate, basically, we've got to get this brick face down to 70% clear, so you can see like with whitewash. We need them third parties to be off, so we've got a good key to it. Into a good mortar construction, so again, that's solid, whereas before, you know, one, now that's SBR we put on. And then from that point then, we move on to SBR and cement, so we mix that up. Apply that next method. So that's a bonding agent. So that's, if you ever get this on your handle, not like that, it's like being waxed. So if you feel that, that's solid. Whereas, I mean, SBR is a strong glue these days anyway. Now the SBR and cement mix, that gives that key, that's bonding to that wall. Because like I say, if it gets left,
well, this is all like prep, this, isn't it?
This is all prep, so once it's all, once it gets goes on now, this is the
skin.
This is the slurry.
Yeah.
So again, two coats above ground level, three below.
Yeah.
That's the actual water, cementous water stop. So with the slurry stop.
So that'll stop all coming through.
That'll stop it all coming through, and also once that's on there, if you want to do like a swimming pool or a pond, it's actually used to keep water in.
Right. Yeah.
And then we're going to limelight, well, render light, lime backing plaster.
Yeah.
And then lime finish, because then no moisture can. Not a bad plaster, we're doing that.